Do you want to know how to achieve what you want to achieve in 2019? By now, you would have prepared all your resolutions and goals. Now, it's almost half a month and you know how to achieve what you want to achieve. I'm Ashish Juneja on a mission to help 1 million people elevate mentally and financially to success. Albert Einstein once said, "Everything is energy and energy is everything." So friends, let me take this. Let me start with a concept called law of attraction. You would have already heard a lot many things about law of attraction. I first understood this concept in the year 2006. I was introduced to this concept. Many of you say it doesn't work. It works. First, understand this something like this. You are a physical body, and physical body is sending certain thoughts. It's through a rocket. Let's say you are having a rocket in your hand, and you are catapulting this rocket to the universe with growth, abundance, freedom, manifestation, all good things you are sending through this into the universe. Boom. Now, what will come back from the universe? Yes, this will come back. But many of you say that doesn't happen. That doesn't occur. That doesn't occur. Many of you say that. Why? Because many of you feel many of you say my real situation is dangerous. My real situation is unhappiness. My real situation is lack of money, wealth. There is total lack only. How to go about that? Let's understand this. There's a track. There's a track, you are going through this track, and in between, let's say there is some gap in the track and you fall into a pit. Now, if you would say you have fallen into a pit and you say, I'm into the pit, let me be in the pit, because that is the real situation. But what you will do? Will you remain in the pit only? You will not do anything. This is what it is. Let's not fake it. Or you will try to climb up and go higher. I'll climb and go higher. I'll think all things positive. So, this is the real example. That is the real test I wanted to tell you, that something, law of attraction or anything like this works. I'm not here to teach you law of attraction. I'm here to tell you something. Now, coming back to the question 2019, how to achieve what you want to achieve. So the very first point, going back to the same thing, is visualization. You are in the pit. Let's assume you are in a pit and you want to get out of the pit to your track, on your track you want to be. Now, how you can come? You can think positive. You can start creeping, climbing, whatever you can, crawling. But in between, let's say one thing occurs, something happens that, no, I'm simply burdened up. So now what will happen? Universe, something good was about to happen and you just gave up. You just gave up. Your simple giving up have sent a signal to the universe. He want or she wanted to be in the pit. Let she be into the pit only. So, let's understand this concept on a very different example. You would have seen cork in the bottles, that the glass bottles, basically, some yesteryears. There was a cork made of rubber or a cork made of wood. If you try to submerge that cork into the water, what will happen? It will be there as long as you submerge it. But the moment you release your hands, it pops up. It pops up. So something good was about to happen and you moved your hand and the cork is again out of the water. So for the things to work, visualize. We are working at the vibration level, thoughts, frequency. If there are the thoughts of manifestation, if there are the thoughts of happiness, if there are the thoughts, something of positivity, something positive is going to happen. But if you are thinking about criticize, compare, and you do all negative talks, you don't need to tell anybody what you are thinking, because thoughts are working at the vibrational level. So you can simply feel it. Close your eyes for a minute or two and just see, observe, how are your thoughts, how are your things. You can predict yourself. And if in case you feel that you are in lack, if you feel you are in some kind of negativity, change the way you look at things, change the way you work through the things, change your way, because the way you have been following, you will be getting the same results. Those thoughts are working at the vibration level. So you can simply feel it. Close your eyes for a minute or two and just see, observe how are your thoughts, how are your things. You can predict yourself. And if in case you feel that you are in lack, if you feel you are in some kind of negativity, change the way you look at things. Change the way you work through the things. Change your way. Because the way you have been following, you will be getting the same results. Jim Rohn said, you become the average of 5 people you associate your time with. So if you really want to change your time and luck, associate with successful people, associate with powerful people, associate with abundant thoughts people, associate with all positive people. Because when you sit among them, your wealth will be the average of those people, your happiness will be the average of those people, your abundance will be the average of those people, everything will be the average of those 5 people you associate your time with. If you like this, if you actually like this video, share it, because sharing is caring. If you want to resonate with the mission, if you want to go with the mission, you can just put in a comment. I'll share the group, a powerful group, where we talk about mindset, motivation, and results, because I'm really on a mission to help you all. Thank you very much. God bless you. All the best.